Papa.
It's not on my badge. I forgot. I don't know.
Students.
The genie lamp. The genie lamp.
The lantern. Hello, Yeshiva.
Academic excellence.
Maybe should I look? I could look.
No cheating.
No cheating.
No cheating.
It's a book with a...
You're cheating!
With a
you're cheating!
Genie lamp.
The hello logo. An H.
I get a second chance? Aladdin's lamp.
What is it?
Yeah.
I don't know. Food?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep going.
That's all I need.
A color.
Magenta, now, that's a color. See it?
Yeah.
Mars Menedra, the lemon cream. As well as call it Magenta. All the Ashkis call it rice lentils. My mom actually makes it with spanner. And yeah.
I don't know.
Rice and lentils.
It's like the rice lentils, right?
Oh, no idea.
I don't know.
What do you think it is?
No idea.
Sounds like a stomach ailment.
The food, rice and lentils?
Stop it.
What is it?
Rice and lentils.
Black, oh, and yellow.
T-Mats. Bring the next David Massey.
I know Danny M is black and I don't know the other one, I'm sorry.
Black and yellow?
Black and yellow.
Danny I is Tiffy and yellow. And Danny M is Victoria, Samantha, Taylor, Brittany, Spike, Amelia, Miranda, Pablo, Margaret, Madison, Chelsea, Black, Gladys, Vladik, Zizder, Sonic, Black Bear, Balloony, and my favorite is age is just a number.
I and M, I don't know.
Black and yellow.
I should know this. I know it, but on the spot. Something about his hair, Danny I. I know I'm wrong, but I'm thinking banana.
You're thinking what?
Like, banana, the big carrot, I don't know. Danny M, spoiler, because he spoiled all the literature in my class.
Four?
Okay, that's the Torque. They're not twins though, right?
You know, no, that doesn't count. Twins, like,
twins.
Born in the same, on the same day.
Just the high school, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna say two. And I'm thinking, no, I have no idea, I can't, I don't know.
You don't know their names?
No, I forgot. Do I teach them?
So two?
Probably.
Two. Wait, I teach them? Yes, no, okay, Martin and Isaac Sasson.
Oh, okay.
That's one,
right?
Yeah, one.
That's one, they're in different classes though, so it's not.
Oh, wow.
I don't know. I'm
not, okay.
Yeah.
So what's your final answer?
Two.
Lipschitz, Blattner, Sasson, three?
Oh, twins, Dutch. You said twins. Twins. You have the Sasson twins. You have the Torquillos, and not twins, but apparently there's another twins floating around somewhere. Two.
Oh, that's a lot. I have two in freshmen that I know of.
Name them.
Sarah and Leah Lipschitz, and the Blattner twins.
Yeah.
Abigail and Ariel. And I know there are some boys also. I just don't know the boys.
Do you know how many?
Maybe another one or two pairs.
So what's your total answer?
Four.
Four.
Two.
Three. I could think of three, but I'm gonna say four.
Could you name them?
The Heenies, the Sassons, the Lipschitz girls,
And the fourth I just said because I was pretty sure there was another one.
Yeah. I've been hitting the wall my whole life.
Yo!
Is that a question? I don't have a woe to hit.
Hit the woe? Okay.
Hit it. I know you know how to.
I don't know what it is.
Hit it.
Hit
the woe? Hit the woe. Do what Danny just said. Think of it. It's a dance move. Hit the wow. Think of it. Hit the wow.
This is
scalding. Oh my gosh. She's been married for ages. Who remembers? Spoon it.
You don't know?
I used to know. She told me once, but that was like 4 years ago.
Starts with an S?
No, I'm not. There's no way.
She was Mrs. Altman when I got here.
Skolnick!
Yeah!
Okay.